Peace, it's the Hood Mystic representing www.hoodmystic.com with another video on how to start and grow your YouTube channel in 2020. I have 5 tips for creators who are new to this game and creators who are probably already in the game and wondering, why can't my channel grow? Why am I not getting views? If views are something that you're interested in, engagement, marketing your brand, marketing your products, then this video would be perfect for you. These are tips and advice that I use daily in practicing and growing my YouTube channel. I started my channel in 2016 because I was a truck driver and I wanted some content that I personally like for my long truck rides. 3 years later, now my channel has grown to limits that I never once thought that it ever could grow. Basically because my channel is a niche. And so for a large percentage of my videos, when I was first getting started out, they didn't get many views. And sometimes I wondered why. So I began to research and understand things about algorithms, different applications. And when I learned new information, I applied it. So with this video, I just have 5 things that I use that helped me grow my channel that I thought I might share. Tip number 1. Partnership. I know that a lot of people think that they can start and grow a YouTube channel alone, but I'm telling you, it's much more easier with having somebody there to help you. Even if it's a channel dedicated to your personal interests and your personal gifts, it's always good to have somebody to hold the camera. I'm just saying, making sure they get you in your best light. And if people really believe in you, people really support you, you'll be surprised at how many people will be there if you just let them know what you're trying to do, how you're trying to do it, and how you need their help. And if you're able to compensate them for your help, because there's a lot of money to be made if you do your content the right way, then you could easily compensate video editors, cameramen, and things of that nature. So when you think about your YouTube channel, you do not want to think in the terms of limits. You want to think in terms of the sky being the limit with this platform. Partnership is one of the most underlooked and undervalued aspects to content creating. There are websites such as Fiverr, Friends, Family, who have skills, gifts, and ability to take your YouTube channel to another notch. If you're not reaching out to them, letting them know that you have this idea and you may need them help, you may be shooting yourself in the foot even before you get started. Reach out. Tip number 2. Now, this is one of the tactics and one of the techniques that I've watched a lot of YouTube videos and trying to study how to grow my channel. This seems to be the most consistent idea throughout the many different videos, and that is studying videos that work and being able to mirror those videos in some way so you can align with the algorithm. The idea of YouTube is to be put in the suggested pages, to be put in the browse features, and a good way to do that is to be associated with videos that people already watch. This is how it works. What do you want your video to search as? Search for your video. Look at the first 5 videos. Look at the views. If you want to know their tags, download a Chrome extension called vidIQ. With this application, you will be able to see the tags of every single video. Find out the tags that are working for this video, copy them, put them onto your video, so when that video is over, you have a better chance of being autoplayed next or being into browse features to say that this viewer likes videos like this. A good way for your videos to be seen is to work on your thumbnails. The thumbnail is not something that you want to be cool, that you want to be stylistic. You want it to be direct and to the point. You want a person to think, I have to click on this video because this is exactly what I was looking for. Number 3, investing in your channel. So many times we want to start these channels, we do a couple videos, we share them, 10 views, and we give up on our YouTube channel dreams. Like I mentioned earlier, vidIQ, another Chrome extension called TubeBuddy, even though they're free to download, they do have premium features that you can buy monthly. If you're serious about growing your channel, spending $5 a month on TubeBuddy will get your returns back just on the monetization alone. So think about that when you think about, I want to grow a successful YouTube channel. channel? Are you willing to invest? Are you willing to go to sites like Fiverr, work with different freelancers? Are you willing to work with your cousin that's a cameraman and have him shoot your videos? These are all things that are available. These are all things that we could really do now. It just may be that we're just not aware. Another thing about investing is that it's just not about money. You need to invest time. And I know a lot of us are working, we have families, some of us are in school. The YouTube community, the YouTube page does not care about that. It needs to be engaged. You need to spend time editing videos. You need to spend time on researching the content, researching your style, researching your brand. Once you have these things figured out, then you need to make sure that that brand is refined. You need to make sure that you're up on the new algorithm changes, because as these things change and YouTube, you need to learn to adapt if being successful is your goal. Number four, show your gifts to the world. We all have gifts. You may be a dancer. You may be a photographer. You may be a movie maker. You may be a comedian. You may be a puppeteer. You may be into dolls. You may be into makeup. You may be into fashion. You may be into your children. Whatever you do that is special, whatever you do that can help somebody throughout their day, this is the purpose for starting these YouTube pages. Intention. Thinking about your viewers. Thinking about why a person would want to click on your video. And if you have an idea as to why a person should click on your video, bring it out. Let us know. When you share your content on social media, just don't share it. Hit the share button. Because when it comes down my timeline and I see a link, I'm just going to scroll past it. But if you have an interesting caption, an interesting reason why I should click on the link, the artwork makes me want to click on the link. And then when I click on the link, your content is making me want to stay. All of these things matter, because as easy as you can get somebody to click on your video, the quicker they can click off. So it's not just about views, it's about watch time. And if you keep the intention from the beginning to the end of your content, you do not have to worry about that. And you don't have to have a lot of views, but if you have a long watch time, you'll be successful. The idea about watch time is that it benefits you and it benefits the platform. The more people watch your videos, the more that they're engaged on the YouTube platform, so it's a win-win. And hopefully, your content is engaging and giving the viewer what they are seeking, thus they will become subscribers and they will want to know what are you going to put out next. And this leads us to our final tip for having a successful YouTube page in 2020. You have nothing to worry about. If you are a beginner, if you are a moderate, if you are advanced in this YouTube game, if you make every video better than the last, no matter where you're at, where your standing is, you have nothing to worry about. Because the reality is, people are going to gravitate to your videos. People are going to run away from your videos. People will see your videos in their feed for years and never click on your videos. People will see your thumbnail in their feed and they will view you as a godsend. So as long as you do what you need to do, bring your gifts to the world, invest in your craft, think about your audience, know that you can't do it alone, pay attention to the videos that work and see if you can make those videos better, then you have nothing to worry about. You will have one of the most amazing YouTube pages that the world has ever seen. And if you need any help from me, be sure to reach out at hoodmystic@gmail.com. Thank you for joining me. You can cop this merchandise at cashshirts.com. If you like this content, if you want to see more of this content, please leave a comment and say more. Like this video, share this video, and subscribe. Peace.